Coming up next, it's new Total Drama Island.